embarked in 45. No one spoke and no one smiled. There were too many spaces in the line. They gathered at the cenotaph and all agreed with hand on heart to sheathe the sacrificial knives. Summer frock, it clings to her wet body in the rain. In quiet desperation, knuckles white upon the slippery reins, she bravely waves the boys goodbye again. Ooh. Still the dark stain spreads between their shoulder blades. A mute reminder of the poppy fields and grain. When the fight was over, we spin up willingly, but of our hearts, we felt the final